In this tutorial, we are going to make a more complicated molecule using MedeA's molecular builder. We will use a methylmethacrylate or MMA monomer as an example.
MMA is methacrylic acid with a methyl ester group.
Start MedeA's molecular builder. We can build the MMA monomer by adding atoms one by one, but this will be slow. In this tutorial, we will make use of the fragments function. Click on Fragments, which contains roughly 100 different fragments categorized into amino acid side chains, fatty acids, functional groups, hydrocarbons, ligands, and rings. To build the MMA monomer, choose Functional Group, then click Methyl Ester. Click on the sketching area to build the methyl ester group. Next, click on Fragments, hover the mouse over the hydrocarbon, and select Methyl. Hover over the carbon-hydrogen bond until it is highlighted and then click to attach two methyl groups. Click on the oxygen dangling bond to attach the methyl group. And then move the mouse and click the select icon, which allows us to select individual atoms. Select the hydrogen atom and press delete on your keyboard, or you can right-click on a hydrogen atom, highlight atom, and then click delete atom. Set the correct bond order between the carbon-carbon bond by right-clicking on the bond and highlight bond order and click double. Lastly, we can use the clean function to apply a simple force field minimization to get a more physical structure of the monomer. Our next tutorial will show you how to build a molecular structure importing from SMILES.